Being able to speak with dogs always sounds like a gift when you tell people about it. If they knew why they scream in the night, I don't think they'd ever call it a gift again.